Is this you? I think. Nah. Hello there. Welcome back to my video. And please subscribe. And please watch the part one about my hammer review. This is part two. So make sure to subscribe like normal and like this video. Now. Okay. So now, after removing Thanos. No, after removing the hammer. But why I'm just going to review the hammer? I'm going to review Iron Man. Ta-da! So this guy, no, I mean this helmet can have lights. So you're going to see the best part. I'm going to broke it. Okay, sorry about that, but still, I'm going to broke it. Wah ha ha. Okay, that's why. Now this is the I really broke it, and this happens. Now it's breakable, so now just this one lah. And this is the normal one. You can see it, right? And if I wear it, it's a bit to me, but my father's I don't know. But if you like put this back, you're gonna have cells, and you can see these magnets here. So I'm sorry about that, so because I just buy it, right? It's like, you know. So you're gonna have lights, like you can see the dots here. Yeah, you're gonna have lights, so. And since this hammer has the toy one, Iron Man also has it. See? This one. But it's quite ugly, so. And it fits to me, but the weirdest thing is there's this thing. When you open it, it has no sounds and no lights. And actually, it has lights here, but I didn't put any batteries because I have no money to buy it. So this thing has already right up. Wait, what? So in your opinion, please comment down below which one it's nicer. Wait, let me just like, come on. Yeah, there, you can see the lights, right? Which is more better? This mask or this guy here? It's so big. And you can probably on and off somewhere. Come on. So just leave it here. So please comment down which helmet that you like the most, B or A, and yeah, make sure to subscribe again and like the video down there. So bye bye for now.